And at that time, when the government of the day unveiled a series of measures to deal with climate change, the opposition of the day criticized the government, saying that you're selling out India, you're jeopardizing development, and you're falling prey to Western propaganda. I'm very glad that those who were sitting here 10 years ago and are sitting there now 10 years later are continuing with pretty much the same strategy that was unveiled in 2008 and 2009. However, if you read this document, India became climate sensitive only in 2014. This is just a comment that I would like the Honorable Minister to at least acknowledge that there has been a background to what he has enumerated in this document. Having said this, so my basic question is, how can you be serious on climate change if you are going to liberalize all your environmental policies? You are weakening Forest Conservation Act, you are neglecting Forest Rights Act, you are liberalizing coastal regulation zones, you are looking at environmental laws in the perspective of ease of doing business. And we have an environment minister who every day says, I have cleared 1,000 projects. Environment ministry is no longer a bottleneck to industrial expansion. So the job of the environment minister is not to clear projects. The job of the environment minister is to protect the environment. And if you are going to deal with climate change, you have to take some hard decisions. And those hard decisions, I am afraid, are going to clash sometimes with the ease of doing business. And the environment minister must stand up and say, climate change is more important than ease of doing business. That is the courage that we expect the Honorable Minister to demonstrate. I hope he'll be allowed to demonstrate that, because India cannot be a global leader on climate change if it is not going to be a leader within its own country. I don't think that we should look at climate change as a global issue alone. It is an issue that affects us. Our monsoons are affected. Our glaciers are affected. Our forests are affected. Our coastal areas are affected. So forget the Americans. I don't think you should listen to Mr. D. Raja. Whatever the Americans say or don't say, it is in our interest to deal with climate change. We have to look at it from our perspective. And the fact, Mr. Chairman, there is no country in the world which is more vulnerable to climate change than India. And India must do things on climate change, not because of the Paris Agreement, but because it is in our interest to do so. And to do so, the Environment Ministry must stand out and must say with a bold voice that environmental laws will not be weakened. Environmental laws will be enforced without fear or favor. Thank you.
Thank you.
इस तरह की खबरें देखने के लिए आप हमारे चैनल को लाइक करके सब्सक्राइब करें और नोटिफिकेशन बेल ऑन कीजिए।